a bit of a dreary day, but I like it. It's lovely temperatured. That's a word, right? Temperatured. And one of those days that makes you happy to be at work, because what else are you going to do? It's dreary. Yeah, feeling good today. Going to I'm going to walk back inside now, because this part of the video is done.
Doing, birds.
Stephanie Goss reporting there. This case.
That better?
Weinstein pleaded not.
I think they're bug finding.
Wow. Gotta get the essentials for lunch. A dose of salsas. It's not melted yet. It will be. I've got to put it back in for another minute. Well, we've had some weather today. All the softball stuff is canceled. Lena helping Maddie out with her softball and Lena's own softball. I'm going to go to the house and hang out for a bit, and then I'm pretty sure I'm going out to Griffith to do some, to help Michelle with some stuff. Probably go to Rhino tonight. It's shaping up to be an excellent evening. Why do we still use pennies? The guy at the register, because it was 1711, takes a penny out of the thing and gives me back 90 cents. Like, why don't we just eliminate pennies and make it everything's a round amount, either a nickel or just go by fives? How is the penny still relevant in 2019?
That's right in her lens. She could really project.
Oh, yeah.
It gives me chills just to think about her singing that. I better be great. Can
yeah,
you imagine her singing that?
Absolutely. Oh. Get to walk across on this path. Oh, it's so far from the door. Totally different way than I would normally go. Extra steps. It's gorgeous out here right now, even though it's post-storm. Doing, Jeremy? Jeremy just imparted the wisdom on me that he ate some Mentos and he realized that they're just giant Skittles. What?
So my mom hooked it up with some chicken for a salad, and Jenna hooked it up with salad because I didn't have any salad. And then my mom also hooked it up with some, what are we having?
Echo!
We're gonna have ribs in about 15 minutes.
Hello.
Okay, so I think we got all the work done that we're gonna get done, right? We were doing the work things, and then watched an episode of Lost, started a second episode of Lost, and then she got too scared, I think. Wasn't that how it went? You got too scared because Ethan's scary?
I know, speak English. Wait, I just spoke English.
Okay, thus concluding the vlog for today.
Let me tell you, Q-tips, I have to use a Q-tip only if it's wet. But I fear that when you Q-tip, like all the extra fuzzies are going to get stuck in your ear.
And then what would you use to get it out? Another Q-tip?
Tweezers.
Ear tweezers?
All these memories in my mind. I'm still a secret lemonade drinker.